I knew that could be a sound of the future, but I didn't realize how much the impact would be. My name is
Giorno Giovanni,
but everybody calls me
Giorgio.